State leaders say they need more of you vaccinated to get these numbers right here down even lower. The Department of Health reported 359 new COVID-19 cases today and 13 more deaths. More than 453,000 of you tested positive since the start of this pandemic, and 10,306 loved ones died. Right now, 344 people are being treated at hospitals for this virus. 41 of those patients are on ventilators.